Just 2 days ago, I received a call from a lady who was going through a tough time. You know, she messaged me a few times here and there on social media. She reached out to me and she has gone through a lot of bad things in life, and she got married a couple of years ago, and within the first 8 months she came to know that her husband never wanted to get married in the first place, and they ended up in a divorce. And she was really going through a tough time, and because of which she had to give all her life saving into that divorce. Her parents did not support her, her family members did not support her, her friends did not support her, and because of that she was going through a tough time. The good news is that she has bounced back from that, and now she's in a career that is giving her good satisfaction. She's making good money in her career. However, she reached out to me a couple of weeks ago because she wanted to become a speaker, a professional speaker, and she wanted to you know, really inspire people just like I do on stage in real life. And I really appreciate that. And after a little thing, conversations on social media, she reached out to me and we had a quick little phone call, and she told me the story. And I said, hey, you know, I think you can do great things if you just position yourself in the right way. If you learn to tell your story and if you have the right intention to help people, you can really do that. I believe in you. So we spent about 10-15 minutes on the phone call. And then, think about this, I don't know her personally. You know, it's the first time I'm communicating with her on a phone call. And she asks me, you know, Bishal, I've been following you for a long time. You are my mentor. And I have learned so many things from you. One day I want to do at a scale that you do. You inspire so many people. You have so many great clients. You have so your courses booked up. You have so many great speeches that you do on a regular basis. Bishal, can I join your team so that I can learn everything from you? And you know, you can teach me everything that you do, and I can just learn it and do it on my own. And my immediate response is, I don't even know you personally. Forget about coming to my team. I've given you a little bit of advice on the phone call about you. But it doesn't feel right for me to just directly take you to my team so that I can teach you everything, right? Now pause right there. See, the problem is most times people reach out, not to me, but anybody, and they try to just take. It's like, how can I take from you? How can I join your team so I can learn everything from you? Like, give it to me. And it's kind of childish. You know, so often you get a phone call from a friend, right, out of the blue, and they say, hey, I was just thinking about you. You're thinking about me suddenly. And they say, yeah, I'm thinking about you. Hey, by the way, I have a business opportunity. Would you like to join me? It's a monthly program. You know, this is into health and fitness products. And you're like, oh my God, no, I don't want to join. And they say, okay, no problem. But let's still meet. And you can sense that all they are trying to do is not to add value to you, but they are trying to just take away from you. Does that make sense? So we don't trust people like that because they're all takers versus givers. And the lesson that I want you to remember from this moment is, remember, your relationships are like bank accounts. You have to invest before you withdraw. So any relationship that you have, whether with your wife, your kids, your friends, your boss, your any new stranger that you meet, ask yourself, how can I add value to this person? Even ask them sometimes, how can I add value to you? If you're not adding value, in that case, you're not building great relationship, and they will get bored about that very, very soon. If you're just trying to take, it's not a good habit. So add value to them and everything will transform for you. Don't be a taker, be a giver. That's how you transform your relationships. See you soon.